Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. If you guys have a BMW 3 or 4 series, guys, video will be extremely helpful to you today, guys. And we're going to explain where you can expect to find, guys, the downstream oxygen sensor, also known as oxygen sensor 2, guys. Stay with us and we're going to cover that today. Quick introduction, guys. Every single car we get at the shop, including this one here, we make at least 200 videos. And specifically on BMW 3 and 4 series, probably we'll have close to 300-400 videos, guys, on our channels. Why we do that? Why we take our cars completely apart? Simply because our mission in the shop, guys, is to save you as much money as we can. All we need in return, please subscribe to the channel and like the video, guys. Hopefully you will find the information helpful. Now, if you guys need to buy a replacement oxygen sensor, downstream oxygen sensor, the special tool that we use to remove it, or any parts and tools for your BMW, check out the link in the description of the video below, guys. We share all that for your convenience, so please check it out. This is, guys, the 2013 328i that we'll be working on, but as you know, the 3 series and the 4 series, they share the same platform, same engine, so pretty much many of the components are the same, guys, on that BMW and the 4 series. So this is the 4-cylinder gasoline 2.0-liter engine that we'll be working on today, and we'll demonstrate where you can find, guys, the downstream oxygen sensor on this car. Now, if you guys want to see the replacement video, everything from start to finish, we actually have the replacement video on our main channel, Auto Repair, guys. Check it out, guys. That's where we take things completely apart. We even did a timing chain replacement on this engine and 20 engine, and the timing chain failed only, guys, at 87,000 miles. So if you want to see electrical videos, repairs, diagnosing BMW engine codes, all that stuff for that BMW will be on this channel, Electrical Car Repair Live, so please check it out, guys. Now, if you come on the side of the engine, you're going to find your exhaust manifold. Now, never mess with anything here when it's hot, okay? And on a warm day, even if you haven't driven the car for a couple hours, things still may be hot because the catalytic converter reaches in the exhaust manifold unbelievable temperature, guys. It gets super, super hot there. So we will explain now, guys, okay, where that downstream oxygen sensor is located and what we use. This is the special tool that we use to actually remove the sensor. We have the link in the description of the video below, and we will explain where it is located now. So, looking at it, guys, okay, I'm trying to focus a little bit here. Okay, just like that, I think it will be a little bit better. So, this is, guys, okay, let me focus quick here. This right here is upstream oxygen sensor. The first one is upstream oxygen sensor. Now, if you guys come on the side and you look behind it, in the middle of the catalytic converter back here, that's where the downstream is. It's in the middle of the catalytic converter, guys. Okay, let me zoom in so probably I'll be able to reach it. Yep, right there. Okay, do you see this one? Okay, let me show you now. This one right there behind behind actually the upstream oxygen sensor, this is where, okay, the downstream oxygen sensor is right there, guys. That's where it is, that's where it's located. So removing and replacing, guys, it's not too complicated, and you can do it from underneath as well, but you will need that socket, otherwise things will be really complicated, guys. And if you need to purchase a new, okay, if you need to purchase a new sensor, we'll have the link in the description of the video below. If you want to see the whole video again, we'll have it on how to repair, guys, how to replace it. Many of you just need help locating which is sensor 1, sensor 2, also known as upstream and downstream oxygen sensor. So thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos, and see you guys next time.